moving. Scanners won't hurt you. Don't stop unless you're told to do so. No bounty. We're clear. Enjoy your stay.
Huh? Don't worry, Doc Manning will fix you up.
Is that obvious? Yeah.
What can Reliant Medical do for you?
My whole body feels like it's crumbling.
You can't. Are you kidding? Who cares if you're addicted to this stuff?
Oh my goodness, another poor soul. All right, tell me what happened to you. Is it an Aurora overdose? Something else, perhaps? Oh, well, that's quite unusual, but you're welcome here just the same. Since you're clearly a first-time visitor to Reliant Neon, I'd love to offer you a free checkup, but I'm afraid I'm dangerously low on supplies. I can assure you it isn't by choice. You see, I'm a bit at odds with the current administrator of Neon. His drug is turning the streets into a graveyard, and he doesn't seem to care. We've argued about it on more than one occasion, and all he's done is try to persuade me to quit. Thinning out my supply chain is his newest tactic. Then you understand what I'm up against. At this point, I've resorted to asking anyone that has a ship registered outside of the Voli system to bring me medical supplies. I pay them for the supplies, of course, but it's the only way I can sneak them past Bayou's people at the spaceport. Now, if there's anything else I can do for you, anything at all, you just let me know. That would be amazingly helpful. It's a relief to meet someone who gives a damn about anyone other than themselves for a change. Oh, and I'll pay you directly for the supplies, of course. It's the only way I can sneak them past Bayou's people at the spaceport. There's nothing else to be done about it. These people need my help. Anyway, I have a contact over at the clinic in the Narian system. Abby Edding. She's one of the nurses there. She'll get you started. Thank you so much for doing this. You have no idea how helpful it'll be for the poor folk that live in Ebside. We both apprenticed under Mary Cartwright at the medical facility in Aquila City. Spent a heck of a lot of hours working together. Abby and I got along exceptionally well. Don't get me wrong, we're just friends, of course. She's young enough to be my daughter. I almost felt bad leaving her behind when I was hired to work for Reliant in Neon, but I knew she'd do well wherever she ended up. Reached out to her a few months ago when I ran into trouble here, and she's been helping me ever since. Stay away from Aurora before you get hooked.
It's dangerous, Galaxy. But here, at Reliant Medical, Joe would have liked me?
Sure. Everybody likes you, don't they?
Do you think he would have liked you?
Well, if you listen to your grandpa, Solomon Coe would have given me a good whooping. But I think he would have liked the man I grew into. Seals are good, air pressure good, and we're docked.
Good day, Captain.
Are you here for a procedure? Nice talking to you. Dr. Cartwright in Aquila City said I was crazy when I told her I wanted to transfer here. Now I kind of understand why. Hey, let's keep our voices down. The clinic doesn't exactly know I'm giving its supplies away. That being said, I've been expecting someone soon. I've heard Bayou really has a vice grip on Neon right now. I have some supplies I can give you. Should be more than enough for now, and it shouldn't draw any suspicion from the clinic. I'll have them loaded onto your ship. Sorry, I can't do that. This is the most I can give you without drawing suspicion. No, it's not that simple. There's nothing to talk about. I've already made myself clear. Yeah, I hope so. I never said sorry, but I can't. The supplies will be loaded onto your...
Kill for a cup of coffee right about now.
We're unlatched, free and clear.
You aren't looking well at all. Perhaps you'd better sit down. What can Reliant Medical do for you? I see. Well, I appreciate the effort, but there was no need for that. I hope it hasn't made things awkward between the two of you. Thanks for your help. You really came through for me. These supplies will be put to good use. Here, take this. You've earned it.
My attention.
Thank you.
Please disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am dissatisfied.
What does your scanner reveal? Still know about the Starborn and the artifacts. Thank you.
cry.
Back in our own ship.